Hey guys, how it going? This is the Yara Spark. We are back here on FrostPunk on episode 4 of the arc, and we just got done healing the guy from New Hampshire and whatnot, and we are currently trying to get our city up and running for the storm that is brewing. So, yay. Yay. I don't know how we're gonna do it. I really, really don't. Sucks. They have a base heating level of 2. They're fine to stick out over here, to be honest. In my opinion. Steam core, steam hub range, heater efficiency, yes. Need to build more coal. 6 steam cores, holy crap. How about you go here and you head back home? That'd be faster.
What day ends? It's time off.
Play up applause.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
I got a lot of steam cores all of a sudden. Holy crap. Build 5 houses, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. I mean, I kinda got nowhere else for this guy to, oh, but yeah, we can go here. Never mind. Go, my pretty, go! We need to find as many people as possible. Oh. Well, crap. Let's build another one. Whoa. Yeah, I just want to solve them. Technically, I could build another automaton. Where? I don't have the wall drill, actually. No, I don't. I know that's one. I'm pretty certain. I I can employ automatons here, right? I have one available automaton. Oh, that's right. Yes. And I need to build the
brace yourselves. Cold is coming.
Can I please build the road? Yes, let's go ahead and build. I can charcoal my way. Steam coal mines, that's another way I could do it, actually. Yeah, just make a point. I'll do that. Has been built. What am I looking for? Sawmill. Thank you. I could not find it for some stupid reason. Do your thing, automaton. You're not busy doing anything. How much coal does this use? One coal per hour. Currently, I have trying to think what would be the most sensible thing to do. I want to see. Does this? I'm going to say this is just more efficient. Take. episode is a little bit more important to me right now.
Work day ends. It's off time.
Get colder. I'm not near as close to my coal supply as I feel very comfortable with. With that, I'm going to assign automaton here. I really don't care. That actually makes sense. I think we're good. Okay, things are getting spicy.
Bundle up, it's getting colder.
This other one to do. I might just have it go around building things, to be honest. Don't know what I want. CMOD range might be good. I think I might go for the range, to be honest. glass insulation. I think I'm gonna go with that. Part of the house is looking chilly, of course. Now how much coal are we rolling in? A lot! All of a sudden. I have two... Keep at it. Just keep at it. A dimly glowing generator stands in the middle of the shanty town. There are so many people here, too many. They look sick, underfed, and most of them don't have proper roofs over their heads. Nothing can save them from the storm except us. Yeah, that generator looks like it's seen better days. We will leave New Hampshire for now, but we'll do our best to help. We must focus on our own survival. We have our own problems. Yes. How do I do that? We found New Hampshire, but it's people lacking almost everything needed to survive. We could try to help them, but only our automatons will be able to carry supply across the windswept wasteland to them. If we want to help them survive the storm, first we need to construct materials, wood, steel, to build shelter. But at the beginning, they will mostly especially need food and coal. Are you telling me I need to supply them? No! I was... I was barely fine on my own. Oh well. I will do my best to help them. Okay. Yay. Gather 600 steel, 601 automaton, and send the relief expedition. Fine. Wood. not so good. I mean, my lowest on steel. Really not what I needed, but sure. Wood, I should be more than fine. $600 steel is going to be an absolute nightmare. You don't have any. You don't have any. Of course. Of course. Of course. Why would my automaton work here? Go do this. Okay, well, I might be able to do it. I might just be able to do it. might just be able to do it. I don't know, but we shall see. Automaton has been built. Sweet. I cannot address this right now, I'm sorry, but I can do you something better, I think. At least some of you all, not all of you, but some.
Night is coming, put down your tools.
Oh, let's see. Most of my coal. I've met my food. Build five houses. I've built five houses. I think it's just one of those. Here. Oh, I need steel, not wood. Give me steel. Okay, okay, okay. Well, huh. I think that's a good place for us to stop here, guys. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, subscribe. It does help the channel up to future content. And I'm telling you guys, I'll catch you on the next one. See y'all.